Did you guys know that it's actually impossible for owls, great horned owls, to get frostbite? The bottom of their feet are numb, and they have a separate circulatory system in their legs that pushes the blood up, so they actually cannot even feel the cold on their feet, so they can stand for endless amounts of time in the snow. And especially with all of their insulation, as you can see, the bottom of their, all of their feathers are covering their body, even their legs, their feet.